back and...
We're off the course.
Yeah, that's the course owner asked right here. Okay. 509 race, a 509 base. We are stuck before 22, before biomarker 20. It's called, we have no power, we have no power.
Hold on. Until they pass. You sure we're clear?
Yeah. If he goes wide, I'll
come. Yeah, we'll make it. It'll take us a little while. Turn him back around and heading down the course.
No, because you got voltage, right?
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, we got 12 volts.
All right, I'm going to plug in.
Okay.
Keep up. All
right. Chris is getting out. He's checking it out right now. We're going to find out what's going on.
All right, keep us posted if you get it running again or whatever, all right?
Copy that. Yeah, I had to turn the radio off because we needed the starter to kind of get us off the course.
No problem, no problem, you guys. Just make good decisions.
Watch out, they're coming. Oh. I can hear them coming.
Alright, hold on, Bill. Can you reach these switches over here?
No, I have to unbuck.
You know what? Is it in neutral?
I don't know. Right now. Watch it. Be careful. Race, the 509 base. We just found out we have no fuel pressure. We're looking into it. As of right now, we're in first. We saw two guys back there toasted.
Yep. Is there a second fuel pump on the car?
Is there a second fuel pump? Is there?
No.
Negative, negative.
Is there one at main pit?
Yes, there is. One at main pit.
Wes, do you want to get somebody heading to Hodge Road with a fuel pump?